Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Sekiro. So I have to apologize for last time. We just had some technical issues. I don't really understand it. I can't replicate it. It seemed like as soon as I opened up a bonfire travel, the game just kind of locked up. And then it came back kind of janky. So hopefully we can get something better this time. So we just got to here, Bamboo Thicket Slope. And we just upgraded our vitality again, so we have much more HP. We could have had this much HP for that boss. I kind of regret. Hello? Is there a way this way? Wait a minute. Oh, I'm above that gate. Okay. Any fishes? No. Ow. Let's try to learn how to play again. That was several dudes behind us. Ow. God, just stop. Ooh, big dude up there. Just to regen some health. All right. So let's explore the river before we go up and fight that dude. Can we actually fall down through this gate? Probably not. No. Ooh, there's a fish! Fish! Treasure, scarp, carp, whatever. Contact medicine, and here is a way. Ooh. Oh. Wow, that's a cool look. Named. Up. Ow. Ah. Okay, he does a lot of damage. Let's try that again. Does he not have an arm? Like me? Ow. No, he got me. It's not that bad. Can we get back to him without having to fight all these men? And should I spend some money? I think I should. Because we're gonna die a few times, I think. You know, maybe this is time to try our new spear. Now, I still want the axe equipped. I don't think I need the firecrackers at the moment. Maybe shuriken, too? I don't know. We can give it a try. Here, dude. Yep. Ow. Wow. You just wrecked me. I didn't have time to heal. Ah. Not convinced the spear was any useful. I should probably stop using resurrection. I don't want to rot my people. So unless he's really close, let's just let ourselves die. We'll try the shuriken, perhaps. Close? Not really. He wasn't even at he was at 2/3. He's not even named. Thank you for the unseen aid. How is our skill points? We're slowly losing them. But that's okay. This guy's got a good rhythm, you know? I wonder if that counts as a thrust. Probably not. We got stuck on something. The wall. I should pull him back. Fighting on the steps is not a good idea. Good god, that's like our third unseen aid in a row. I'm not complaining. It's just, it seems unreal. Alright, you come down to me, dude. Ow. I have trouble backing off the heal with this guy. Nope. That was not a good time to heal. Again, unseen aid. Wow. Oops. I have to admit, the resurrection mechanic seems less, like, important now that I have a decent number of Estus. It's basically like another Estus, rather than, or it's one shot protection. Rather than, you know, doubling your time you can spend out in the world. Come here. Okay, for some reason I can't get into a good combo there. Maybe? No, he's... Look what he does to my bar. There. No! Give me some time to heal. That's good. What are you doing? No! No! No silliness. Damn it. We're close, though. We're so close. There we go. No! Scrap iron. Come on, pull it back up. There we go. And now there's a second one. No. That guy was cool. He had like a really nice rhythm to him. Thwack, 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 thwack. Mist Raven's feathers. Can be fitted as a Shinobi prosthetic. In a Sui forest far to the north of Ashna, live many mysterious birds of prey. The Mist Raven is the only one to have eluded capture by all who have tried. Should you somehow manage it, you'll find it gone. Only feathers in your grasp. Interesting. We could ruin that guy's life. I'm not seeing anything else up here. Nope, apparently we can't. Now, we don't have any healing. We should probably stop anyway. But let's just go ahead and see if we can thwack this dude. What was that? Oh, there's an item over there. Okay. Never mind. Let's get the item. Okay, I can't get lock on. There we go. I gotta admit, that looks cool. The, what's it? Mariki? Or Miki? Mikiri? Mikiri, I think it is. Where was that? Was it up there? We've been up there. Did we come up here and just not get this? I guess so. No, we went up there. We never came up where I am. Come on. No? Nah. I was trying to get behind the dude. Not from here, at least. Hello? Oh, that's so cool having the claw mark. I feel so much more confident now. Running around with very little heals. Because we can always regain stuff if we just, you know, are good. Kill more guys than we take damage from. There's gotta be a way across. I mean, there's a... Okay, we can just jump it. But you know where I am now. Yeah, they're not so bad. It's fun, even. I'm getting better at the dodging mechanic. Not the dodging, the deflecting mechanic. This makes me want to go back to Dark Souls 1 and, like, play parrying everything. In fact, it would not surprise me if by now you might have seen a new Dark Souls run or start on my channel focused on parrying. Just to try to learn how to do this better. Because it is not at all my muscle memory. I immediately, whenever I see an attack coming, I want to dodge to the right. Because that's what you do in Bloodborne. Someone swings at you, you dodge to the right. But, not how this is played. That's a boss. Or a mid-boss, perhaps. Or no, it's a friendly.
Father.
Oh no, it's my dad.
It's you. I'm afraid I made a bit of a blunder. Perhaps the years have finally caught up with me. Ah, don't bother tending to my wounds, no point. It's too late. Wolf, you must take this.
Hidden temple key. Ah, okay. So probably, if we had gone into the cave and kept going, we wouldn't have been able to keep going anyway. We would have run into a locked door.
This is the key to the secret temple in the estate mansion. You'll find him. The divine heir. Going through the front is not an option. You'll never get past the fire.
Yes, sir. Perhaps the cliff's just outside of here.
Yes. Return to the estate entrance. You look for a side route along the cliffs. Take the back entrance through the cemetery. That's your way in.
Understood.
Wolf, never forget the Iron Code.
Yes.
The Master is absolute. Wolf, protect your Master with your life.
Yeah.
Father. Head to my left and if I need.
All right. No shinies or anything in here? I guess. Up. Damn it. I'm gonna go back up. Like, I'm assuming it's taking you to here, but I want to go back and make sure there's not, like, a side path or something. So, how do I... go this way, I guess? That did damage! Because of the fall? Really? Whoa. What was that? Ah, it's a fish! But it's one of those fish that I can't actually do anything with. Hey, I got it! Got it! But didn't give me anything, though. I think we're just finding a spot where the water doesn't go as high. It's a game design thing more than anything else. Oh, we haven't killed these guys. That's okay. Did he just kick dirt at me? So rude. Okay, this is where we start clearing from. Oh, that guy died, unfortunately. Or probably he just ragdolled back to an awkward pose. Oh, I bet I can't get back in. Oh, how frustrating. I wanted to see where that led. Now, if I recall right, this area here was a little challenging. With many dudes. Another one? Yeah. No burning. Hey, 3 points. Let's get skills. Should we continue towards the stealth? Or get one of these? I kind of want to unlock these so I can know if they're good. So maybe I should wait for this potency of medicine. I don't know. I kind of like this. This looks cool. So let's go ahead and get these. They're all passives, so. Now we can see these. Projected force. After using certain prosthetic tools, allows one to draw the power of that tool into the sword and release it in a forward direction. But I don't have any tools that can use it. Increases the maximum number of spirit emblems from blood, from scars. Aroma. Again, increase the healing effects. Well, this only costs one, but we need to get this one also to get to it. I want to get these. I mean, they're like, these are passives. I should get this at some point, maybe, just to see what those passives are. And we've got a lot of money again. I hate just letting it fade. So let's see what this would do. Let's see. So that's cool. And for the axe, I like it. Oh, that's nice. Hello. There's a lot of dudes here. Okay, let's stop playing around. Actually kill these guys. Yeah, look at that. 200 gold just from that one. We should definitely start farming. Maybe. Maybe not. I'm gonna assume we'll just be able to get enough eventually to pick up these expensive items. All these dead people. Killed by bandits? The shame. There's an item over there. Any fish? It's kind of too small for fish. It's not deep enough. I don't know why we get like ceramic shards. I mean, I haven't seen a use for them yet. I can always just throw a shuriken at somebody if I want to pull them close. Hello? Can I get up? That looked like I could get up. No. Okay, now I'm walking through fire. Ooh! Oh, it's a boss. Okay. Well. Let's see if we can clear out some of it before we have to fight the dude. This was the guy in the intro, right? The announcement?
Hear me! My name is Nogami Gensai! I stood with the Ashina when they claimed this land!
Who are you? Your friend? Thank you, friend. Oh! Ew, ew! Oh, did friend die? No, friend's still okay. This guy doesn't actually ever swing his sword. He just kind of clangs it now and then. Come on, you're dead. Well, dead through phase one at least. He takes menacing stances. Oh, our friend's gonna die. No, I think we're fine. As long as we don't die ourselves. Wow, that guy was like the easiest boss. Unrefined sake. Hey, man.
Fight was hard on this old body.
We're so short. Everyone's taller than us.
Go on ahead. That fight. Go on.
But yeah, I think that was the boss that was like at E3 or whatever, where they first announced the game. They showed that in the intro cinematic. Suddenly quiet. The wall broke. Interesting. I see a bonfire. Your friend. I see a way. See it? In the corner right there? Aha! one of those things we never use. I kind of wish the Soulsborne games wouldn't do that. Give you all these random things. More divine confetti. Transient curses. But I kind of wish they just... Like, if they gave me 1/10 of a way towards another HP or something like that. Or, like, 1/10 of a prayer bead. I would rather get those, and so I, like, have to go through and clear everything, rather than picking up another balloon. Because the balloons are just not doing it for me. How do we get out of here? There was one of those, I think, near the dilapidated temple, too. Hello?
The son of Owl, I saw a dreadful vision. It was pouring out more and more. It wouldn't stop, wouldn't stop. The young master is deep in the mansion. My son, Inosuke, went to rescue him.
Uh-oh!
So he's probably fine, but you never know. The young master might need you, Rogue Shinobi. Go to him, will you?
So we thought that that was early Alzheimer's, but no, she was just traumatized by something pouring out.
Horrible! The young master is Rogue Shinobi.
I'm not even gonna speculate. Balloon of Soul. How close are we to a point? We just got a point. We have a lot of money. Let's travel and see if we can find somewhere to spend it. I forget where all the guys are. I think there's one right here.
Care to purchase?
So that needs 5,000. And this guy's out of this. I had thought that it was a common thing. It just, the price goes up every time. But I guess not. So I could get 1,000... 1,500, 1,800. Nowhere near enough. Let's just go ahead and buy coin purses. To store our wealth. Until we do have enough for it.
May the depart.
You know, we haven't gotten a new Estus in quite a while. I'm kind of annoyed. Although we're doing fine without it, to be fair. Alright, I'm gonna take a break here. I'm feeling boss fighty coming up, so we'll deal with that next time. I don't want to spend the next hour and a half wiping on this boss. So thank you everyone for watching. Till next time.